But it's for me to say thank you individually and collectively for your contribution to peace and security. Your medal citation says you fully met the requirements of eligibility, and I ask that you receive it and that you wear it with pride. You know, after all, the art of true warfare is to win without fighting, and I think this is what you did. Thank you.